Come on, Wolves, let's win this. So excited.
Ladies and gentlemen, for those who can, please be upstanding for the last post and a period of silent reflection, which will start and end on the referee's whistle.
Yes!
a lad, they're really weak and shit. I mean, they keep on falling down and they've been injured themselves. They're so weak. They can't out our players. I mean, let's do well again in the second half. Stopped. Villa don't fall over for extra minutes. I mean, stop cheaters anyway. Villa are cheaters. So, I'll play second half to get more goals. Come on, Wolves.
Stop. Come on.
Oh, no! short-sighted, but Padley's 2-1 now, so we're winning, so it's a little over though, so don't worry guys, we're still winning. Flipping 1-2-1. For that Aston Villa's goal, I didn't know it was a goal. I thought referee stopped for handball or something or injury, but no, it was a goal for Villa. So, I was going to say, Aston Villa were played a lot of crap. They cannot win over our players because Wolves are more better than them. Again, Wolves played really well. Donker again played a lot better again. Just well done to you guys. Just wow. Best derby day ever. Oh dear. Yeah. Just happy that Jimenez got his goal at last. I mean, there was no VARs for two penalties. I mean, should have had two penalties, but VAR's been asleep again. The first one, it was a tackle. We shouldn't have had a penalty, but no VAR. Second, it was a handball from Aston Villa player, but no penalty. But no, well, we won 2-1. 3 points. Get in there. So, yeah. Don't forget to subscribe on my channel, hit the bell for notifications, and follow me on my social medias. And I will see you guys then for the next vlog. Take care, guys.